Hey, at this time, I'd like you to meet the greatest teenage idol since I turned 20. Here's a lad with so much talent, personality, and sex appeal, it's hard to understand how he wasn't born an Osmond brother. I give you the star of the Partridge Family and millions of teenage dreams, David Cassidy, right here. Collect those footprints. We'll sell them in the lobby.
Bob, appearing with you tonight is really one of the greatest moments of my life. I mean, after all, you're a household word.
And so is Tidy Bowl, and look where it ends up. You know, David, I'm a fan of yours. I bought all your albums.
Yeah, I'm a big fan of yours, too. I bought all your records.
That's records. I had several smashes.
Yeah, that's what I did with him too, Bob.
Hey, I understand the fans really follow you around.
Well, they are pretty wild, especially after you do a concert, you know.
I know what you mean. It used to be pretty wild after some of my vaudeville appearances.
Yeah, I'm sure it was. Did you ever have time to sneak out of the windows and get away from them?
Almost every night.
Mm-hmm. Did you have to ask for police protection?
Almost every night.
And did the mobs ever catch up with you?
Never.
Never?
Never. Don't forget, they were loaded down with that pot of hot tar. David, you young people are really involved today. You know, you're taking over in so many areas, it worries me.
Oh, why?
Adults are becoming an endangered species.
Well, they built the freeways.
No, really, what do the kids want?
Well, not much, Bob. Just some clean air to breathe, some pure water to drink, some green forests, clear skies, and a small voice in their future. Peace, brotherhood, and love.
Not a chance.
Why not?
You'll never get all of that on a bumper sticker. You know, David, this could be a reciprocal deal. Now that you've done my show, I might be talked into appearing on your special.
Wonderful, Bob. When would you like to audition?
Well, I... audition, why, you underage Tiny Tim. Can sing you off this stage. This is my bag.
I see. Well, listen, partner, this stage ain't big enough for you and me, you know? I challenge you to a sing out.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Boy, this made the biggest confrontation since Tootie Fields bumped into Mama Cass. Look, go ahead, David, take your best shot.
Okay.
I'm sleeping and right in the middle of a good dream. Like all at once I wake up from something that keeps knocking at my brain. Before I go insane, I hold my pillow to my head and I spring up in my bed, screaming out the words I dread. I think I love you.
Ever heard anything like that before?
Well, I've heard better singing in an Alpo commercial. You could start a community singing Lion Country Safari.
Okay, Pops, let's see what you can do.
Okay. Go ahead. Take away the trees and the birds will have to sit upon the ground. Take away their wings and the birds will have to walk to get around. Take away the bird baths and the dirty birds will soon be everywhere. And take away their feathers and the birds will walk around in underwear.
Wait a minute. I didn't know you were a country and western freak.
Oh, yeah, I freak out all over the western country.
Well, in that case, maybe there's room for both of us. Why don't we do a number together?
Well, go, man. Get some steam up and I'll latch out of the caboose.
Well, a sweet thing and I was holding hands. She said, don't you think it's time we made some plans? She thought it would be fine to exchange her name for mine. And now her name's Ben and mine is Marianne. May the bird of paradise fly up your snoop. May a moth eat holes in your best Sunday suit. May you be blessed with something called a crew. May that fancy feathered bird fly up your snoot.
Well, a friend of mine who travels far from home said, take good care of Susie while I'm gone. He got home last Tuesday and I was taking care of Susie. And I heard him saying as he broke my bone,
made a bird of paradise fly up your snoop. Made some friendly cannibals have you in for soup. Now payday when the eagles rest loose, made old big-headed bird fly up your snoop.
Me, baby, let me feel that beat. I said, ooh, rock me, baby, right down to my feet. I said, ooh, rock me, baby, hold me oh so tight. I said, ooh, rock me, baby, rock me through the night. You better hold me while you can, or you gonna lose your midnight man. Now come on and rock me. Since I've been on, I come a-looking for a little recreation. Guess I'll never settle down. It's always been just one more time. Wild love from coast to coast across the nation. I can't promise I'll be true, but I'll just see what I can do. Come on, woo, rock me, baby, let me feel that beat. I said, woo, rock me, baby, right down to my feet now. I feel, ooh, rock me, baby, hold me oh so tight. I feel, ooh, rock me, baby, rock me through the night. You better hold me while you can, or you're gonna lose your midnight man. Now come on and rock me.
And shock me. All right, now roll me. Come on and squeeze me. Oh, you sure can please me. All right, now get down.
Ooh, rock me, baby, let me feel that beat. I said, ooh, rock me, baby, right down to my feet. I said, ooh, rock me, baby, oh so tight. I said, ooh, rock me, baby, rock me through the night. You better hold me while you can, or you're gonna lose your midnight man. Now come on and rock me, rock me. So tight, I said, ooh.